Knock on wood.
It works.
Yeah, this is like the perfect time to this is the perfect point to go back to, because yeah, I have an almost 1,200 point lead in standings. Let's be specific. How much is that lead? 1,170. 1,170 points. For these next couple races, I think I'm only going to save the password, save the progress, if I increase my lead. If I lose any sort of ground on my lead, I'm going to redo the race. See, I bet I lost a considerable chunk of my lead.
Right now, you're just part of the pack. A faceless number. Anonymous. Keep working on your speed and your handling, and you could be the leader of that pack.
Look at the standings. Yeah, 750. That's really like 400 points I lost because I didn't get first. Yeah, that's a redo. Now, question is, can I hold on to this? Come on, get some speed. What the hell, dude? Not gonna lie, that's kind of bullshit. But yeah, you didn't make any mistakes. And then then one AI just shoots in front of you. Let's look at these standings. Yeah, 830. I literally lost 300 points in my lead. For no sensible good goddamn reason. Other than the game cheats. Okay, that's stupid. I hope this guy doesn't make it. Oh my god! It's like, don't run into the tumbleweeds, please, for the love of God. Don't do it! Ever! Or else you will get, like, fifth place. Because this game is fucking bullshit. Oh my god. I gotta stop going for the right ramp. Go. Yeah, there's second and first, and I can't catch up to them. Wait! No! No! Oh!
Get
close one. Finally, dude! Yeah! Let's fucking go. All you fucks can go fuck yourself raw. Because I'm taking first place. So I went from having 1170 to 1430. 1430 point lead. And if I get second, my 1100 lead falls down to like 800. It's a 300 point, like it's literally 300 points, the difference between first and second. Next is San Francisco. See how this goes. I don't know how easily I can get first here. I might not be able to. All things considered, this went really well for my first time playing this in a minute. But how much of a lead, how many points do I give up? And I think I am gonna redo this because this seems very winnable. I might be wrong here, but this one could be easier than Utah.
On your mark, get set, go!
That was kind of lucky. Yeah. I gotta avoid some of these gates. They're just not worth it. Where is this person in first? Oh, I'm in first now. Not anymore. Oh, dude, that jump sets you up for a collision, dude. Keep that in mind. God damn it. Go fuck yourself. Go, 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 go. Yeah! Dude, that is so much easier than Utah. You know why? Because you don't have to deal with fucking stupid-ass tumbleweeds just randomly just shooting out at you at the worst possible fucking times. What a difference that makes. Man, that's a high score. Let's see how bad South America is. Well, really, South America 2, because this is our second time doing it. They have you run through the same five courses, but they make them harder. They do that. They add way more obstacles. Like, the first cycle is really easy. This level is really tough. Like, even first time, it's a lot of narrow passageways. Like, this whole level is like a narrow passageway. Knock you guys down. Get the fuck away from me, you assholes. I hate you. Oh my god, I can't believe I did not fall. I did not bail. Incredible. Oh, I see first and second. Dude, they put that tree right there on the worst spot. I'm in second again. I'm in second somehow. Surprisingly. First. Oh. This is what I mean. Like, dude, this level is pretty brutal, actually. Like, this section alone is so scary. Dude, this is like the home stretch, man. Get shit on. Do not hit these things. Do not. First attempt. First attempt, man. Holy crap, that's some good stuff. I'm on fire.
On your mark. Get set. Go.
Get shit on. Dude, that, how the hell are you supposed to get through that tunnel? Oh my god, so heartbreaking. I had it. And I still got first. Let's go. I literally have a 2,400 point lead in the standings. I think this is clinched. Yeah, and there's three more races. There's no way. Joe Carberry can't make up that much ground in three races. So we got this. Let's just finish this out. Regardless of placement, let's just do these three races. Rest your starters if you need to. This is wrapped up.
On your mark. Get set. Go.
That was close. For some reason, I thought that was a ramp. Holy crap, I'm narrowly avoiding so much shit until that happened. Yeah, dude, this level fucking blows. That's why you build up a 2,400 point lead. But yeah, I lost points here. Don't care. 1950. That's how big my lead is. I got two more races. What the hell is that? Someone letting it rip outside. Really? Dude, I got rear-ended by a tumbleweed. Oh, that was scary. Dude, how the fuck am I in first place? God. Holy crap, dude. Holy crap, I got first place in this! Didn't even go in expecting to do anything like that. I was just gonna coast. Alright, final race. This is the coronation race, basically. We're going down Coronation Street today. Because I got this season wrapped up. Doesn't matter if I get last place. Oh, so many damn barrels. It's like this entire level is just barrels. I guess they thought if they put so many in, it'd be barrels of fun, right? This part is brutal. Take that, dude. This is complete madness. Can you just go down the sidewalk and just avoid everything? They really outdid themselves with this one. Got them both. Dude, if I get first in this level, that would be insane. Dude, get fucked. Get fucked. That was sick. That's how you go out.
I'm not worthy. I'm not worthy. What an incredible season. You blew everybody away. You got the points, the cash, the title. Now go have some fun, champ.
Thank you, Susie. For once, you actually have a good head on your shoulders. Because you recognize my greatness in ESPN Extreme Games for the PlayStation.
Hey, hey, let's go away. I think it's time for me to play some games. Hey, hey, let's go away. Whoa. I think it's time for me to play some games. Hey, hey.